stays pretty good. Doesn't really want to tip. I'm gonna do some tight turns, try to do some tight turns. Like I said, 120 pounds of salt on here, so. We're going to assemble this pullable game cart. This is a Sherpa game cart that I modified for a lone wolf wide sit and climb. Made some specialty parts to go along with my Himalay. So this is all the game cart parts right here. Tree stand.
these straps and wheels and all come with the Sherpa game cart. Pins for the wheels. Modified my top climbing section of my Lone Wolf to be solid. See how I made the bar solid. Done some modifications on the Sherpa because it wasn't folding like I wanted it to with weight. So I added some aluminum pieces to keep the climber section in there a little bit better. I'll take the platform section. Take the top section and wrap it. Put on my hitch piece. I got two connection nuts here. Thank you. always the funnest part. Take this strap. I got some carpet here. You left these on your lone wolf, I use them. I just reconnect them here. Yeah, make sure you slide that down so you don't punch the strap. So there you go, you got your game card. Now I've hauled 120 pounds of salt. Got bags of salt for a swimming pool. I've had that in there. You can easily rest your gear in there. Do a lot for you. That's the lone wolf wide sit and climb homemade rack Hemingway Cruiser 750 watt. Great question.